took my flashlight and I shot him. I could see like some human form or human face, and I could see two eyes staring. A single woman lived there alone for nearly 20 years. She had a mental disorder and her family abandoned her with no one there, not even a caretaker. She ended up dying in that room of mysterious cause. It seems like there's something unfinished about that story.